nopples that open up, letting the light pass. So this is kind of a machine that we use for a lot of stuff, for anything basically sheet based. So chloroplast, dye bond, which is what I'm putting now, foam core, what's called falcon board for the honeycomb.